की ईच अँड एव्हरी एम एल एन तुमचे कॉन्फिडन्स दाखवला आणि तुम्ही अन ऑपोज इलेक्टेड झाला पण त्या
सो दॅट गिव्स मी मोर कॉन्फिडन्स दॅट दे हॅव फेथ इन मी दॅट आय शुड रन द हाऊस सी वेन द हाऊस इज इन सेशन द स्पीकर्स जॉब इज टू रन द हाऊस सी वी शुड अलाव ऑल एव्हरीबडी टू स्पीक एव्हरीथिंग इज देअर इट्स इन द बुक्स सो follow the book and run the house. My only thing is, whatever we do, it should be conveyed to the public. All the people of Goa.
In the right way.
In the right way. See, tomorrow we make fun in the house. It doesn't suit. People say that these people are enjoying at our cost here. It should not be. We should be serious that to do the business for the benefit of the people of Goa.
A very senior member of the house, 4 times MLA. And being he was always on the presiding panel of the speaker, so he has got good experience how to conduct the house. So definitely honorable chief minister would have recognized all these things, and I think he thought that he may nominate Jitendra Fernandes for the post of deputy speaker, and he got unopposed elected today as a deputy speaker of the Goa Vidhan Sabha.
सिद्धुराजा अभिनंदन ऑलरेडी हा आवाहन केला आणि त्यांनी आपल्या भाषणातल्या जे सांगत आहे ते सांगला पार्टी कशा पद्धतीत सेक्युलर पार्टी कशा पद्धतीत सर्वधर्म समभाव मानता ही भारतीय जनता पार्टी आता आणि त्याला लागून तर सगळे लोक जे असं भारतीय जनता पार्टी बरोबर आल्या
हा
त्याचे परत एकदा अभिनंदन करता काणकोणकरांचे अभिनंदन करता शुभेच्छा देता
वी आर व्हेरी हॅपी he's a dear friend as well as a good colleague, so yeah, I'm very happy that he's been elevated as a deputy speaker, and I'm sure that he's going to do justice and be impartial as far as the proceedings of the house is concerned.